Hey, welcome back. Welcome back. Hopefully your day has been going good so far. 6 under, 8 under, 8 under. Hey, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. We had a hole in one in round number 3. So if you didn't watch that, go back and watch that. It was amazing. Perfect. So, hey, we're going to jump right into round number 4. See what we can do. See if we can have our best round yet. A couple bogeys in round number 3, but we otherwise it was pretty good. I just got a little quick, on some thinking on some putts. So, all right, yellow pin 4. We got medium from the north, very firm, very firm. Ooh. Okay. So, she's going to bounce. Got to be careful from that. Make sure you are subscribed.
Hello there.
Make sure you hit that bell so the notifications and hit that like button, guys. Start us out here, you guys are amazing. Appreciate all love and support.
Get that ball in the fairway and we'll mosey on.
All right, let's do it again.
And best of luck to
105. This might land on it. Or it's going to land over it. It landed over it. It lands on it, man. It's getting up there pretty darn close. You know that? Oh, a little to the left. Distance-wise is perfect.
Oh, this could be good.
Yep.
Good shot out there. Nice.
I still don't know where this is going, though. I really don't.
Good luck here. 9 feet away.
Gosh, it just looks pretty darn straight, doesn't it? I know someone said to kind of put the flag in and see which way it's kind of leaning.
This putt's going. Oh, yep.
You might be onto something there, because that flag did look like it was leaning a little bit to the left. So, hey, we'll take a birdie on one. Take a birdie on one. 23.
And this hole's a part 4.
All right. See how far we can get it up here, boys and girls. Come on, baby. Oh, no.
Get the most out of that one.
No, find a home. Hit a tree and kick out to the fairway.
Ruh-roh.
Okay.
We're in the
you know what?
You might need a
that's not. It's not super terrible. Shot. It's pretty terrible because we got that bunker right in front. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Never mind. It's pretty bad. I don't know what to hit here, though. You know that? I think I'm going to hit a punch. Pitching wedge punch. Oh, that's long.
Come on, sit down for
I didn't think it would get up that high.
Okay, third
I did full off full spin, I know. A gap wedge with that probably would have been a little bit better. Alright, this looks like it's going to do something like this. Okay.
Great chip.
Hey, that was
there.
Fine.
Pure. That's pure.
It didn't curl to the
right,
left like I thought at the
hold,
end, but hey,
move to the next.
That's fine. Tap and par.
And
keep
we're
this going.
Up now on the third.
Okay. 29. Pretty good. A little bit to the right.
Ooh, maybe we can get a
maybe it does
left
kick
here.
Left. I don't know. No, it does not. Wow, that was
okay,
a bad kick.
We're okay, we're on the green. All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie.
Looks like it goes uphill and kicks to the left. Some. Once it gets up there, it's fairly straight, but I don't think it moves that much. Oh, yes, it does.
Oh.
Where are you going, ball? Yep. Holy cow, I did not hit that that hard, I don't think.
This one's tracking.
Okay, we'll take a par.
That one
let's see if we can keep a clean card here. See if we can keep a clean one. That means no bogeys. Birdies, eagles,
teeing
hole-in-ones,
on
albatrosses. But just no bogeys. This is a long hole, guys. A long hole. See if we can miss these bunkers again. missed those. Tiny fast. Does it miss it? It does. Nice. Beautiful.
That was good. We've got about 215 to go from here.
215. I got a 4 iron. 214. 217, actually. This should be pretty good, actually. Actually. A little bit to the right. Darn it.
Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. Safely on the green.
It stays up there somehow.
This putt is for birdie.
Definitely gonna break hard that way. Yep. Definitely. Okay. Just want to cozy this one up there decent. Oh, it's a great shot. You know what? Like 2% more, that probably goes in. It's a great shot. Great little putt.
Here we go. Par 4 ahead of you.
All right, big par 4. Again. Beautiful, I think. Take it.
And
lots of fairways. Lots of fairways. I'm super happy with that because not being able to see makes it just a little tricky. You know what I mean? Know what I mean? Alright, up 6. A little bit like this, hopefully. Okay, it's right on it.
This one's looking good. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I like that. I'm liking that.
I like that. All right, take my time on this one. Come on, Kawkster. Dang it.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Here we go. Par putt coming up.
I saw a little bit there.
Looking pretty good.
Not that much.
Nicely done.
Okay. Hey, it's a par. It's a par. Whew. Got to settle in here. Settle in, just have a good round.
We're on the 6th hole now.
I just tried to zoom again. Just tried to zoom. 91s, down 3 yards. Full backspin, just a little bit of loft, I think.
That sounded good.
Nice swing. It's right at it. Oh, do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Oh. Could you guys imagine? Oh my gosh.
Here's a 10-foot putt.
It looks like it's going that way, doesn't it? Is this a double breaker? Okay, yeah, the flag is definitely leaning to the left, so. Come on, baby! Come on. Oh, that's a good one. That felt good. Felt good. Take my time. Trying to find something.
And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one.
Long par 4. 108. A 108. Perfect. Getting our swagger back a little bit here.
Okay, this is about 125 yards away.
125. I got 129 club. It's up 15. This should be pretty good. Should be pretty good. A little fast, that's good. Coming back around.
Ooh, this
bite.
One's heading for it.
Needs to bite. Okay,
boom,
definitely gonna move to the right again.
Nice.
Gonna move to the right.
Setting up for birdie here. Oh, it's getting there.
Just a perfect putt. It's just a perfect putt. 25. come on, 25. Dude, if I can get to 30, I would be super happy with that. Down the right side. This might kick a little right, too. Depends on the bounce here. It's very firm. You know what? It's light rough right here.
Setting up here.
Somehow I found this little patch of light rough. That's good. Take that. Let's see what the green looks like. That's all the way back there. So this actually might be pretty good. Just I'm gonna de-loft this just a little bit. Put a little bit of backspin on it. I think I'm gonna play this straight up. Should roll out some. Oh,
that
it didn't.
Do nicely.
It hit that uphill.
And
that uphill slope.
Feet away.
I thought the very firm would really take that. And coming out of the light rough should, you know, take off the spin. So maybe I put a little bit more de-loft in there and it probably ends up pretty good. So, all right, let's take a look at this here. Definitely going to the left, it looks like. Oops. Okay.
Get there.
Oh, not quite enough. Really good putt, though. Really good putt.
Here we go. Par putt.
All right. My bad out of that rough. I should have de-lofted it just a little bit more. You know, what was it, 94% or something like that? Should have been okay. But we do have par 5 here. I think we just leave it straight ahead. And it should move it to the right just enough. Yep. Perfect.
Nice. God,
we're hitting some clean shots,
okay,
though. That's what I like.
220 yards to go.
Clean shots. This might be pretty good. Depends on the rollout. Oh, that's a pull fast, Kawkster. No.
Come on, get right.
Kick right somehow. Okay, it's on the
first
green. We got a putt
fine.
At eagle.
This one's 26 feet
looks
out.
Looks like it's leaning to the right a little bit. Definitely going right. Oh, yeah. Look at that, look at that flag stick just lean, you know? You can see that lean. Okay. Get that out. This is just a cozy it up there, you know, 146s. Oh gosh, settle. See, I wish I could move the camera here, but I can't.
Much power. Okay, here's your putt for birdie.
Okay, that's good.
One drops for your
good birdie.
Birdie of the day. I'm liking that.
Should have aimed a little bit more, a little higher, you know. But hey, that's a 4-under front. We have a 4-under back with another 8-under. I'll take that. Just keep it clean, right? 26.
Wind's blowing right in our
goal
face.
Is 30-under. Beautiful shots. 104.
Should be in the fairway.
Okay. Love it.
All right. Second shot on the 10th.
70. Oh, this is perfect. How much green do we have to work with? It's all the way in the back, so that's good. De-loft this, and it shouldn't really bite much. Just a little tiny push.
Heading for the green.
Just don't roll out too much. I like how it rolls a little bit because I can see what it's doing, you know? God, it goes right! Are you kidding me?
And this next putt for the par.
Oh, man!
Good job.
I probably should have looked at it a little bit more. Darn it. It was just going downhill that back, so.
Here we go.
I just don't have enough patience to look at everything. I definitely should, though. You know that? I definitely should. Okay.
Great swing.
Should clear that. Beautiful.
And this one's about 100 yards out.
Do I want to? Yeah, I think I just hit this. It's up a couple yards, so it's back in there too. That's good. Tiny slow. It's coming around. Oh my god, just go in. Kick left. Kick left.
Oh,
what a
yep.
shot.
That's what we want to see.
What a shot. Tap in birdie.
Work. Fifth birdie today.
Let's tap have, in birdie, baby. 27.
This
come on, we can get there.
Four.
We can get up there to the front edge, I think. Go right at the flag. How about that? Does that look pretty good? I think so. A little bit of this. Nothing too crazy here. Oh, a little pull fast. No! No, don't be behind the tree. Kick forward so hard. So hard. Oh, he kind of did. It's going to be a terrible
shot,
though.
On the 12th.
I really, really wonder here, guys. I don't know what to do. Like, if I do a pitching wedge chip, will it hit this hill and kick up there? We're going to try this.
Going through
nope.
some leaves.
Hit the darn tree. Oh my we're god, it almost did.
On this one. We're in the rough.
Okay. Oh,
ooh, look at here. Nice chip. Here we go. Let's drop this.
Oh my god, it's so close. Almost got that birdie. Dang. Dang, dang, dang.
Here on this par 3.
201. Or a 202 to the hole. I got a 201 club. And I gotta take a look at that again. Okay. I got a little bit of green to work with. I don't know if this will make it there, though. I want this to make it there.
Oh, that was a fine swing.
103.
Fine That's, swing.
Yeah, it's plenty. Whoa. Come back down.
That's a safe shot.
Shoot, I didn't think that was going to land that far. Holy cow.
The cup.
It's a 191 club. It landed almost all the way there. 1 foot down. All right, reset. Oh, I was aiming the wrong way, I think. That looks like it goes left, doesn't it? Where's my marker at? Okay, let's do this and then we'll zoom out again. There we go. Now we can see the flag or the hole. Yeah, definitely look at that cut. Okay. Alright, reset the distance. It's down a foot, so we gotta take a bunch off of this. It's definitely gonna go that way. Try to cozy that one up there. Okay, that's fine.
Here we go, this next one.
That is fine and dandy. I'll take that.
Okay, let's head to the next.
27.
And the wind
but like I said, if we get
blowing right
if we get to 30, I mean anything over 30 obviously is super awesome.
You managed to get a good swing on that.
Good drive here at the fairway. A couple silly mistakes, but it's
14.
Perfectly fine. Alright, 108. We do 115. A little bit of loft. I think we're good here. It's right at it. Might be a little short. I put a little
on,
too extra
right.
much. Too extra much.
Well, you tried. Just Didn't quite hit this.
I don't know why I put more loft on it like I thought.
Third.
I didn't think is what I was thinking. Speaking is hard. Go right. Oh, I saw that going right.
That one close. Well done.
All right, tap and par. Nothing lost. 27.
And teeing up now on the 15th hole.
Little pull fast again, but this is in the fairway. Right down the middle. Take it.
Okay, I'll accept that.
We will take it.
About 110 yards from the pin.
All right, let's see what the green looks like. Okay. This one here, don't put too much loft on it. It's up five, so just a couple yards of loss there. So we're looking at 113 with the wind. We're looking at probably four more yards of hurt. So this might be straight up. Should be straight up.
Well done.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
9 feet to the cup.
Okay. Looks like it's going right. Definitely going right with this flagstick. But how much is... How much?
This putt's tracking.
More than that. Okay, stop now. Oh boy. This might be a little goofy one.
Good job on that one.
Oh, we got it. Okay. Hey, a clean card so far, right? 27. Clean card so far. Come on, baby.
Teeing her up now on a par three hole.
All right, 232. It's up six into the wind. How much green do I have to work with? Okay, I do have some. I think we can get this there. Just like a 103 or something like that. 102. Back around. If it kicks right, that'd be great, but it's not going to. Might go all the way off the green, actually. It will. Oh, my. Oh,
that didn't hit the mark, did it?
Okay.
And from the green side rough.
Go. Go hard. Go hard.
Okay. Okay. Positive thoughts. Let's save par right here.
Oh. No, it went left. Dude, everything in that.
6 feet. Looking good.
Everything in that chipset is going right. Everything. Darn it. I wanted a clean card. Shoot. Okay. Just didn't hit the chip hard enough.
Four hole.
Okay, we got a couple holes left, guys. Let's make the best of it. Oh, gosh. Hang on. Get lucky. Oh, my gosh. You tell it to get lucky, and it just bounces right for you.
Second shot here on the 17th.
Love it. Just love it. I'm going to have to do a pitch here. No, it was not a slow Kawkster.
Nice darn stroke. It. We're on the green.
Darn it, okay. darn it.
Could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this.
Okay, looks like it goes left. Doesn't look too bad, does it? Doesn't look too bad, does it?
Not enough muscle into that one.
We'll take it. I guess it's a tap in. Alright, well, we kind of faltered here on this back nine. We have a par five to finish on. Be amazing to finish strong here. .103, perfect. Right in the down the middle of the fairway.
Well done.
370 off the tee.
Around the 190 mark.
Okay. 188 to the pin. We got 187 iron. This actually doesn't feel too bad. Oh, it's right on the money, guys.
Ooh, this one might be a
little long? I didn't think the wind was going to help with that much.
And for a final, score of 64 on the day.
Definitely moving this way, down a couple inches. I'm not going to take too much time on this one. Oh. Should have left it out there. Probably would have made it. Hey, it's a tap in birdie. We get to back to 27, guys. Thank you so very much, guys, for all love and support. Only a 5 under, but everybody kind of struggled on that one, too. So, hey, my first week of True Sim, 27 under. We'll take it. We'll take it. It's currently tied for 14th. So, what do you know? What do you know? Hey, I might do a live stream Sunday. We'll see. I know I gotta help my my buddy across the street move, so we'll check that out. But take care, guys. Love you all. Bye.